Shear plates are cast iron discs that are set into pre-cut daps in wood. They are designed to spread the load and reduce the number of bolts required in a structure. This video will demonstrate the proper use of a dapping tool to install a 4-inch diameter shear plate for a 3/4-inch diameter bolt. Assemble the 3/4-inch pilot bit into the cutter head and tighten it with an Allen wrench. Set the dapping tool aside. In order to properly groove the timber, a 13/16 inch bolt hole must first be drilled through the wood. Insert the dapping tool into a drill press or 3/4-inch or larger handheld portable drill. Use the pilot bit to properly align the cutter head so that it centers itself on the pre-drilled bolt hole. This will ensure that the grooves created for the interior and exterior lips on the shear plate will be concentric to the bolt hole. Set screws on the face of the dapping tool can be adjusted to increase or decrease the depth of the grooves. When properly installed, the face of the shear plate should be flush with the surface of the timber. We are demonstrating one application in which two shear plates are being installed between two wooden members. The edge of one board has been cut away simply for demonstration purposes. Refer to www.shearplates.com for other applications of shear plates.